Holy Word Basit and Ninong and Ninang in the holy state of matrimony. Marriage is an honorable state instituted of God. It signifies the mystical union that is between Christ and His church, which Christ alone in sanction with His holy presence. God ordained marriage for the mutual company, health and comfort of man and woman, both in prosperity and adversity. Into this holy state, come now Clifford and Julie, Vinyl and Vinisa, Oliver and Milon, to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they do not feel fully joined together, let him speak now or else forever hold his peace. Daytoy nakasal na hindi talong na Paris at may pag-bis di munisipyo di Itogon na tartama ang daw, tartama oras iti panakasuling nais iti bridge sa inyong awan mo tinakita tayo ng imay na mga laptop, mga Paris, mga object ito ay kasal ka. So may tuloy tayo at kawatak na tumakbo na ito yung talong na Paris. Kasumpatan natin, huwag ninyo saan din sa resulter. Umuna kayo lalaki. Clifford, Vinyl, Oliver, will you have Julie, Elisa, Milon, to be your wedded wife, to live together according to the Lord God in the state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Keep yourself only to her, so long as you both shall live. Na kayo magbabay. Jury, Felisa, Milon, will you have Clifford, Vinyl, Oliver to be your wedded husband to live together according to the law of God in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and for seeking all others, give yourself only to him, so long as you both shall live. Okay, at to go kayo. Tanggap tayo ti isang patalipitan ng mga Paris, na isurat ni Aginay na ayaw kung gano'n itong pangyay. Awan ng Pilipinian, awan ng Porporosa. Noong sakbay na ito nito yung seremonya, alabasin na ilawlawag mo kada ni Tito ng Paris kan para kada tayo ani. Amin gamin na ikan ko at tulit ni natin Pilipinas manang kasal.